described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Backyard Bugs and Other Arthropods, Spider and Insect Adaptations.
Most of us like to share our backyards with insects like a shimmering green luna moth or a beautiful butterfly. But it's arachnids that definitely don't get the respect that they deserve. Many people use bug sprays or insecticides to kill bugs that they think are bad without even knowing the important jobs that they do. Until we take the time to learn about what they do, we won't know what we're missing until they're gone.
In the backyard at night.
Well, what I'm looking for might not technically be a bug. It definitely falls into the creepy crawly category. It has 8 legs, 8 eyes, and is topped off with a pair of fangs.
He looks through a leafy bush.
Here we go. I got it.
He holds a spider the size of his palm.
It's a tarantula, and she is huge. Tarantulas are the largest spiders in the world. Rather than climbing trees and spinning webs to catch their food, tarantulas like this one stick to the ground hunting for prey. During the daytime, she'll hide in a log, under a rock, or create a burrow. In the safety of the night, she'll come out and look for prey, things like crickets and cockroaches, pretty much anything smaller than she is.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.